Hello, my name is Alex and I'm a visual artist. I work in fashion at make illustrations. This is my virtual art room. Welcome. I will teach you a couple of tricks how to overcome blockage episodes, frustration, general anxiety and depression. My lesson is to free your mind from the obstacles that creates itself. As you draw, you will loosen up and realize you are shifting your focus of the current matter by creating something rather than digging deeper in the spiral of anxiety. So today we will draw a completely random composition using a limited color palette and contrast for the outlines. I'm going to use Dalaironi fluorescent yellow paint for a main color, which will cover the top, and later on I will add a minty green blue such as this one. It's completely up to you to choose the colors. You are absolutely free to choose them beforehand or just pick them up at random. It will create amazing results, I promise. You can use sponges, brushes, even your finger. Is completely up to you as long as you are comfortable with it. And you can also add textures to your designs, such as the bubbling, popping plastic. You know, it creates really interesting shapes. Or you can keep it minimal with a single color. Remember, most of all, we are here to have fun. Just draw and let it loosen up. If you are experiencing panic attacks, try to focus on your breath. Express yourself in colors and shapes and let your stress relieve slowly and point your mind to the right direction, in the creative one. So, for this one, I will use a cartridge paper, a half of A3 size. I will spread the color all around it, letting my hand do any shape as it goes on. Release yourself and let it be. Nothing else matters. Just take a breath and let it go. So, acrylic does dry off really quickly, which lets you layer up more colors and, you know, more no time. Your grass is super bright and it's almost ripe. For the next step, I will use a very sharp pencil. This one. I prefer this one actually. Here, I want you to close your eyes and just breathe. Because the next thing we do, we be very free. I want to use your subconscious and just let your hand guide it. Because we will draw with our eyes closed. You can draw a shape, for instance. You can draw a rectangle, a square, or a circle, just name it. Other than that, if you feel like drawing figures like me, I usually draw more figures. So you just can draw a leg, draw a hand, draw a face, make an out a portrait. It's totally up to you. Only you need to do it with your eyes closed. Let's do it. Remember, you need to completely loosen up. Don't think of what you are doing. Just do it. Right. I have a very interesting result. So we have this. It looks like a lover's kissing. Me, it's two figures, a female one, or a male possibly, or maybe it's a woman because it has a longer hair. Consider the shape. It's amazing what our subconscious can do at times. So at the end, you can add the second color. Again, you can use a paintbrush or a sponge. You can dab it as textures like these. It's totally up to you. Myself, I prefer to cover it with a solid layer of paint. If you're unsure which color you would choose, just pick it up with your eyes closed. This trick again has helped me so many times. Because you know, when we overthink, we kind of fry up our mind. It blocks itself and cannot make a reasonable decision. Yeah, we play with the subconscious. If you have certain feeling to take out, just take it out of your chest. It might be something really sad, but in the end your painting can turn out to be really happy. You never know. Or if you're feeling happy, your colors can be sad or give a feeling of a sad tension. It's different. You will never know. You can use this exercise as many times a week or a day. It's totally up to you. I use it to loosen up Bijvoorbeeld project when I feel like very anxious after I have been super excited for it, and then it will lose the tension of the excitement and turn it to a creative power. Later on, as you draw many more of them, you will see a pattern of thinking which will point you to the right direction you will need to work on to overcome your inner demons. If I am stuck or too stressed, it's really an exercise to let go of it. Just need to remember to breathe as you go. Do not stop. Do not let your mind think about the what ifs. Let all the what ifs go away from your progress, and you need to head to a positive direction and let your imagination do the rest. I hope I have helped you feel better and not hesitate to post and share your work and progress overall, you know. Write small notes to your drawings. Stick them together maybe with a clipboard at the back. It will sometimes tell you a very nice story which will come back in the future. That's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye!